all the photon energies that is delivered these days, the new technology in the linear accelerators is TrueBeam. And I'm so fascinated that this technology has come into our country and we are in possession of that technology. It's an extremely good technology. I would call it as a workforce and a workhorse, where you can treat any tumor from head to toe in a single go in 1.2 minutes with a very high energy beam and high with a micro millimeter calibration that we can do a deep seated tumor. The traditionally radiation is given for 5 to 6 to 8 weeks. With the TrueBeam, without any immobilization devices, we are able to deliver high dose of radiation and cure cancers which are less than 3 to 4 centimeters in 2 to 3 days. So that kind of a high precision and high dose of radiation with very minimal time in 1 to 2 minutes, we are able to deliver, and in a shorter period. Those days for 6 to 8 weeks are gone to have become 3 weeks or even 1 week or even 1 day that we can deliver high dose of radiation and then control the cancer and cure the cancer.